something here. Again, that creates a bit of space. Now, I often ask this question. I say to people, what are these? And they'll say pigeons. I'll say, no, they're space makers. They create an illusion of depth. They create an illusion of space because the wings are on there. The reason for that is I'm using very thick pigment, very strong against very weak, sharp line, visual language. They're notes. They're little like a little twinkle on a piano. They're not pigeons. So on and so forth. Angela.
Yes.
When I was supposed to